kids. Somebody stole the PA speaker, and I gotta fix it.
Well, they will give him some odd jobs.
This is how it's gonna be, isn't it?
That's what secret agents do, right? Make light quips after horrific workplace accidents.
Hey, my costume! Ah, I'm naked!
But of course, how to brainwash children.
What did you do?
I followed the advice online. Turns out it's illegal to alter the minds of children using Cold War CIA techniques. It's bureaucratic madness.
But just because there's a new baby in the house doesn't mean I'll love you any less.
So, you mean love multiplies?
No, it divides, but I'll take the difference from your dad's portion and hope our marriage survives until you go to college.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what?
Oh, man, that's never a good sign.
To educate is my desire, and to that duty I am bound. Your minds are there to be inspired, to open your eyes to the world.
Nicole, are you okay?
Ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na.
Scientific fact.
Bobbert, farts are like stars.
They're always in the sky, but you can't always see them.
No, they're like shiny holes in the dark light of my ignorance, and I don't like
I thought you were some kind of vegetarian eco-warrior.
Only so I can get that rush of superiority from making other people feel guilty.
Penny Fitzgerald.
How do you know my name? What's going on?
The first time I saw you in this mall, I only had eyes for you. This is how my heart felt.
And how do you win?
You don't win, you survive.
Yeah! Up with the heads!
Darcy Blow!
My chest. Oh, beautiful. Not all nature is out to get me.
But I... You want change?
Yeah!
Tired of fancy words?
Yeah!
Well, how about this for a slogan?
No problem with the temperature.
Just look at yourself!
It's not hotter. It's just less cold.
Dude, your head is literally on fire!
No, it's not. See?
What you're gonna do is drag me down to your level. You've been jealous from the start, you tried to stop me getting to rehearsal, and when you didn't succeed, you sabotaged my swanny whistle!
Dude, I would never do that to you.
That's...
I'm glad you're taking this gracefully.
Could you pass me a wing, please?
Sure!
Hey, guys, leave some for us!
Get ready for justice, you lying, bloated, empty, knotted rubber sack of gas!
Get down there!
Oh, Papa! Wait, what?
My child!
Darwin, do something!
Okay, guys, when I explain everything, you'll realize that I am the true victim here, okay?
Still standing!
Still standing!
Still standing!
Please stop! You have proven yourself. What an amazing warrior spirit. How does he stay standing?
Golf to trick you into signing with me without paying attention to what you had signed has been foiled by the beautiful sacrifice of a child. You may win now, but I will have my
revenge. Okay, wedding vows, go.
I hereby state that I, Allison Sandra Gator,
do take you as my lawful wedded husband.
Okay, your turn. Go!
I hereby state that I...
Yes?
I...
Yes?
I...
Flush. I've got such a craving for some anchovies and peanut butter. Hurry up, please. I'm sitting for two. Oh, they grow up so fast.
What is happening here, man? It's like our lives are being edited by some 13-year-old vlogger or something. 1 minute we're here.
And then the next thing you know, we're like...
Then 2 minutes later, we're like... And that leaves me completely like... You know what I mean? Psychic crystal convention.
Psychic crystal convention? Where? Yeah? Okay, so that's 10 blocks down, 3rd Street on the right. Thanks!
Did you tell him all that with your mind?
No.
Then what did you tell him?
Yeah, it's not appropriate to say out loud.
We look out into space for an answer, but just find spheres orbiting spheres. We look inside ourselves for an answer, but just find spheres orbiting spheres. Coincidence? Think about it. Look at this peanut. Doesn't it look a lot like an 8? And look, turn it a little, and what do you get? Infinity. Are we ruled by nature, mathematics, or...
Oh, even better. My real space gun. And there's still gunpowder in it. Oh, and my little atomic energy kit. What kind of child wouldn't want to play with a little uranium?
Oh, boy.
Pizza delivery!
Wait, why is that cop waving at us?
Because of your generosity.
What do you mean?
When the pizza place asked who it was from, I said you. And luckily, they already had your credit card details.
It was supposed to be cash on delivery. How was that a prank otherwise?
Well, it is kind of a prank, just not on them.
Quick!
I'm so hungry. I think I've started to digest myself, and there's no food around here for miles.
Oh, yes, there is.
What?
Dude, have you lost your mind? What was that all?
Careful!
What are you doing?
Keeping you safe. You almost stepped in a puddle. You could have slipped, or worse, drowned!
Your report card just came in. You got a D for going down.
Oh, I'm not the one going down.
Here, take it.
Okay.
It came with a 2-year warranty.
Okay.
How about a hug before you go?
Not okay.
Ingredient is a fragment of a broken dream.
Man, it was hard enough milking all those wolves.
You only had to milk one.
But the others look so left out.
Waffles, French toast, Fruit Loops. It doesn't look good, but I'm sure it tastes... Nope.
So, not that I really mind, but aren't you gonna eat with us?
I don't eat with you. I'm not your friend. I don't even wanna see you unless I have to.
Mr. President, are you okay?
I was so scared.
Don't worry. You're safe now.
Praying mantis!
No! Doggy paddle!
You were climbing up a ladder and got hungry?
The blue goblin's dance is making my toes sad.
Nipple fingers!
Ooh, what's that?
It's a safe, Darwin. It's full of money. And what do bald people need more of?
Friends?
Exactly! And how do you buy friends? With money!
Yeah!
And you! You need to be the loser again!
What the?
Gumball! You need to get back to your old loser self!
No way, man. I'm popular now.
Dude, what are you chewing?
I don't know if it's a piece of meat that was stuck in my teeth or a bit of my tongue.
You're poisoning yourself!
It doesn't matter. I'm like that Roman Emperor guy who kept drinking a bit of poison every day to build up a resistance.
Oh, and how did that end?
His palace was invaded and he tried to off himself drinking poison, but it didn't work and he got hacked to pieces by his own soldiers.
Okay, that's...
In a panic, you have handed revival ladies who made it. Give a kiss your little lip and unexpected Christmas gift. It's always guaranteed to make an awesome fake nosebleed. But my favorite use for ketchup's not a fries and roasted hog. Where I love my ketchup most is on a bitchy hot dog.
Cough up.
Thank you, and thank you. Oh, man. Wearing clothes in a nudist mall has just the same level of embarrassment as going to a normal mall naked.
Sup, wizards?
Go get me these ingredients.
Abracadokay.
What?
I think we already got what we wanted. Polly's in there?
Ah!
Where is she?
More importantly, what do we do about him?
But Polly!
The innocent mugging victim!
Okay, we make it look like it happened from natural causes.
What? How?
There, like this.
Exercise blows?
Yeah, maybe not. Oh, I know. We'll make it look like an accident. There! A canoe accident. No, that's not quite right.
Cash. I go to an ATM, but instead of taking money out, I put the money in.
Hold your horses, Bucky-O! Hub and I followed you cramming that there money box full of Benjamins for the last 3 days. It's a first-class ticket to the birdhouse for you, capoosh!
I've come for you, Marvin.
This is more trap than an auto-tuned rapper.
We still need more XPs, but there are no enemies left to fight.
Oh!
Good. Now use me as a doormat. Go on, do it.
Great. Now use me as a hammer.
Now use me as a pencil sharpener.
Again, but with a more proactive attitude.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes!
Bing, how much?
For what?
Everything you're wearing right now.
What?
$100 million. Tick-tock, Larry. Tick-tock.
Made you cut in the girls' bathroom to record our conversation.
He tried to bug me with actual bugs. I wish I'd worn my underpop.
I heard he went through the coach's pockets. She don't even have pockets.
What is he doing?
He's checking for membership tattoos.
Night, Ethel.
Night, Bernie.
I don't understand. The bed looks big enough, but it always feels like I'm pressing against you.
Yeah, and it looks like there are more eyes than there should be in here.
Thanks for being there for me. I guess friendship is the one boat that will never sink.
Do it.
I would say in your face, if you had one.
Let's see if you win at Win or Don't Win.
And he's won!
Thank you! Thank you!
Only a microwave!
Thank you! Okay. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
No, don't!
Thank you!
Somebody help!
Thank you.
Somebody please!
Aren't you gonna eat that?
Aren't you?
No, you know I can't eat stuff.
Do I?
Well, you should do. I'm your girlfriend.
Are you?
You may have flaunted it too much.
I'm coming!
They're not gonna make it! We're gonna have to get up from our chairs!
Not on my day off!
Said there was.
Which kid?
That one next to the weird orange pouting blob.
I beg your pardon?
No, not you, Posh Bag. The kid with the fish inhaling his butt.
Darwin!
Have you been eating this pizza?
Just a little bit from the middle.
Watterson, in accordance with Article 34 of the Frivolous Pizza Handbook,
I fire thee.
No!
Actually.
Then comments about my ponytail are appropriate.
The back of my head does not look like a horse's buttocks.
I swear I'm trying my best, Mr. Small, but I just can't stop myself from saying
I'm tired of staring at your hideous, hairy man's house.
Interesting. I want to try something. What do you see when I show you this ink blot?
A very sad middle-aged man wearing sandals.
Banana.
No.
Banana.
Burial ground and their car breaks down.
All right, that's it. No more spoilers.
Actually, there is a dinner scene. Which very close she was in was the one that.
How you doing? Feeling comfortable? That's funny, because a lot of people on this planet aren't. In fact, there's a lot of people who have it really, really bad. How does that make you feel?
Are you proud? Are you still feeling good? What is wrong with you? Give them money! Give us money so we can give it to them! Do it now! Get off your couch and do it! Do it now!
With such a good employer, I obviously hope that we can remain on friendly terms, but I'm afraid I found a better position as a billionaire player, so I hand you my resignation. There you go. And here's a token of my gratitude for all these years of service.
Activate sniper mode.
Dude, what are you doing?
We know about Samantha.
Oh, well, I guess you were bound to find out one day. How do you feel about it?
Oh, just great! How do you think Mom would feel about it?
Well, she's not around in the day. I've got to find some way of keeping myself entertained.
Entertained?
Is it so bad that I have some fun? I enjoy the time I spend with my girls.
Girls? Plural?
What difference does it make if it's more than one?
You maggot.